hit the bell icon for more notifications.
See what are the common mistakes which are needed to be avoided by all the students, okay? Common mistake you need to avoid is inspect your system. Okay, what is meant by this? See, we all know this is completely online exam. Most of the students will be in a hurry and they don't check their system. Later they'll realize that there is some issue with their system, and then they'll tell the same to Invigilator and time will be running. So first of all, inspect your system, check whether the system is working fine or not, okay? So most of the students will not do this, and this is the common mistake which they does, okay? They don't check their system. You need to avoid this mistake and you need to inspect your system whether it is working fine or not, okay? So next is go through instructions, okay? All the instructions are very, very important. You need to go through each and every instruction. Don't waste your time. Read each and every instruction carefully. You must read all the instructions very carefully to avoid all kinds of confusions. Thing which you need to do is read question paper first. Okay. First, go through entire question paper. Why I am telling you this is, see, you go through entire question paper, then only you will understand is the paper lengthy or is the paper easy, difficult. All these things you can understand only after going through question paper once. Okay, so based on the level of the question paper, you can allocate your time equally. So it really helps if you go through question paper once. Okay, and next is avoid wild guess. Avoid wild guess. Okay, so first three answers. So for example, first three answers you got as A and you don't know what is the answer for fourth question. You should not think like, okay, first three answers are A, so let me put the fourth answer also as A. This should not be done. There should not be these kind of wild guesses. Okay, so read every question twice. If you're not understanding the question, read again and again. And few questions will be tricky. You need to read them at least twice, then only you'll understand them. For today, hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching and